States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is Shoreline Broadcast News.
Good morning, Water Shores. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, November 2nd, 2021. I'm Teets.
I'm Elise.
Today's the seniors. College admission representatives and military recruiters are visiting our school. Air National Guard today at lunch. Other visits scheduled in November. Kuiper College, November 9th. MCC, November 16th. Northern Michigan and Kettering, November 17th. Sign up in the counseling office.
Bundle up if you dare. The Disc Golf Club will be teeing off at 3:30 at Ross Park today. We will be keeping track of our scores this week to establish a handicap for future tournaments. Hope to see you there.
To celebrate Day of the Dead, the Spanish Club will be showing the movie The Book of Life today after school. The movie will start at 3:15 and then 3 on 9. The Spanish Club will be selling snacks and drinks before the movie.
Hello, Mona Shores Writers. Creative Writing Club will be held today after school in Ms. Brower's room. Remember to bring your Chromebook. We are also on the lookout for any contest and scholarship opportunities as National Novel Writing Month began yesterday.
Today's word of the day is passel. Passel is a large number or amount of something.
Today in history, 1920, the first radio broadcast in the United States is made from Pittsburgh. In 1983, U.S. President Ronald Reagan signed a bill designating the third Monday in January a national holiday in memory of Martin Luther King, Jr.
This is Sailor Country. We do everything with pride. Competitive cheer tryouts will be November 8th and 9th. Tryout packets are available at the athletic office. A physical must be on file before trying out. You can find the link to pre-register on the announcements.
Congratulations to the following team members of the tennis team for making the second team all-area tennis team. Second singles, Caden Hellman, and the one doubles team of Lydia Soles and Colin Couture. And congratulations to one singles, Drew Hackney, for being named first team all-area.
The end of the cross-country season came Saturday at the regional meet. Both teams left everything on the line and raced to finish higher than their original rankings. Ladies took 8th out of 15 teams, and then boys 11th out of 16. Many thanks to the 15 athletes who made up our regional teams, and congratulations on a job well done. Athletes, check your emails in the coming days to look for information regarding the end of the season banquet. Well done, sailors.
Today in sports, Esports League of Legends plays Northville and Madden plays Woodland.
It's a high of 43 and a low of 37.
That's all we have for you today, sailors. Have a terrific Tuesday.
Come on home, girl, they said with a smile.